Show me. Guards here are vigilant. Rollo's men, caged like plump hens.
You are a good friend to me. Thank you.
Ah, let's give the ravens a feast of Saxon blood!
Met your fate.
Interesting.
Hey!
Rolo's men are free. Now we discuss the terms of the kidnap.
Your axe arm is strong, Rolo.
Never doubt me, Raven Feeder. These Saxon kingslaves did.
You showed great loyalty to your kinfolk. Stay true to that, and your name and deeds shall spread far.
Good advice. Such is my fiercest desire.
If it's renown you want, then aid me now. I have a task that will set your name ringing through the long halls.
Oh, tell me.
I need someone with a swift wave steed in good repair to bring the Lady Estrid across the sea to Francia.
Another kidnap scheme. Estrid is unshakable. All right, then. Let we two triumph where one failed.
I need you stout-hearted than this, whatever your passions for Estrid.
We had our time together. Now that's done. I will not fail you here, nor her.
We will meet with your men inside Colchester on the night of the Lammas Festival.
Olvida, remember a lover from so long ago. Would I?
I should not. The last house in Molden. Olvida should be here. Thank you.
second bed. Olvida doesn't live alone. Someone was interrupted preparing their supper. Taken or fled.
Leave me be, warmonger! You have my sister! Is that not enough?
Peace, boy. I'm not with these men. I came to speak with your sister, that's all.
A day in Essex. Now here's a day riddled with strange portents and happenings.
What is your name?
I'm Ellerich, the man of this house. Who are you? And why have you come?
I'm looking for your sister. At the behest of another.
Behest? We've got no money to speak of, and my sister is well past the marrying age.
Do you know where they're holding Olvida?
Yet another stay at the King's pleasure. The prison camp at Brentwood, far to the west.
I'll bring her to the lake house north of there. Meet us there if you wish.
If you promise you will find her, I will.
Hey, fellas!